Well,
here we are in Whole Foods. It's not Half Foods. It's not a Third Foods. It's Whole Foods.
Ooh, there's one of them vegan dolls. Said it was a some kind of freaky. Oh, and it comes with its own vodka glass. Look at there. It's a shot glass. Look. Here, let's see what the name.
Serious?
Yeah, you got to give them vodka.
No.
It's a phalaenopsis, a fuchsia phalaenopsis. But hey, Lucy, come here a minute. We got to find the vegetables that we can regrow from their own roots and stuff. So if you take this asparagus and lay it down, will it regrow? You can grow an avocado tree from that.
Avocado.
What is that? I think it's genetically modified with
it's a pumpkin tomato.
Oh, it's got pumpkin genes in it.
That's definitely.
Oh my gosh.
And then hey, what's this thing up here? That's a root of a celery. And there's all sorts of things. I ain't never heard of none of this stuff.
Boy, we need to get our food forest going.
We got some of them our kiwis and some peaches. That's little bitty peaches. I bet them seeds are to come up. They're $2.69 a pound. Here, pick me out three of them. We'll plant them for seeds. I ain't going to get a whole pound worth. I wonder how much one of them would be. Or do we need two for a... I don't know. What is this thing? That's ugly. It's an organic red beet. I bet you could regrow that. Look there. It's done trying to grow. All sorts of tubers and stuff. Apples and bananas. Hey, look here. This looks like a Sally's kinfolk. This is about the size that Sally's bananas will be. Have you ever had a red banana? They're only 99 cents a pound. You want a red banana?
No, I don't like
them. You want to try red bananas? Well, it might be good. Here's two little red bananas. We can get them, and you can try it on video. No? You don't want to try it?
Well.
Anyway, hey, is this ginger root? No, that's turmeric. Turmeric's supposed to be good for you. We could regrow that. It's $13 a pound.
Purple baby trees.
Purple baby trees. I think that's mixed with one of them fuchsia phalaenopsis. Don't you?
Purple baby trees.
Purple baby tree, ginger roots, $3.49. Hey, artichoke, that's what you send to your mother-in-law when you get one.
Not really. Bye-bye now.
Hey, look at these little taters. They're little purple taters.
I'm gonna fry some of those.
You wanna fry some?
Yeah.
A pound for $4.
You ooh, better. Those would be good baked too.
Well, you're gonna have to take and plant some of them.
Yeah. Wait, is this the?
Look, that's a spaghetti squash. It's got spaghetti noodles in it. It really does.
Golly bum!
Look there. There's a coconut curry. Try it out. Oh golly bum! I wonder if they sell any of the. What's them flyers? Them CBD hemp flyers. There's rosemary. They say if you breathe rosemary, it makes you 75% memory retention better. Yeah. Look, clean scoops, used scoops. What if you can't read and you come in here and you put the used scoop in the clean scoop? That's unsanitary, y'all. What does that scoop look like?
They don't like taste of it. Is that
tasting scoops or is
no,
that
I think
just
it's to get some?
To get some? Oh, they got dill weed cut and sifted. They got everything. There's cloves and coriander.
I ain't been in a place like this. This would be a vegan person's paradise.
What if I pull this lever
loose? Don't do that.
What?
Not unless you're getting me some sunflower seeds.
You want some sunflower? They're $5 a pound,
yeah,
Lucy.
Well, it's not. See?
Are samples free? Here, hold your mouth under there. It's walnuts, Brazil nuts. What about cashew?